Greetings. Name identification as favored. Speaking for mrbenio, who'd like to make an announcement for a new dupe model file in Garry's mod. Name identification as Tari. Last name currently unknown. Occupation? Gamer. Further explanation for this character is irrelevant for this recording, as looking your article up on the Super Mario Glitchy 4 Wiki website will be more sufficient. As a partial honor for the premiere of Glitch Productions' original online animated series Meta Runner, and for in general fun for users, Benio made a dupe model file for Mini Tari, which is SMG4 Tari under the effect of a mini mushroom from the Super Mario franchise. Those wanting to know the backstory for this form may look up Benio's deviation regarding the Vantivian art. Acquiring the dupe file for this character is also available for download in the zipped file folder on Benio's DeviantArt stash section instead of the Garry's Mod Workshop on Steam, on account that the zipped file folder also contains texture material files for stationary eyes and this resized Tari that he had to make, as the default eye textures controlled by the eye poser tool for this model are inconveniently different than other resized models. Please make sure to have the submaterial tool and extended spawn menu add-ons installed, as those are what we're used to place the texture materials on this dupe model. Finally, in case Luke and Kevin learned which ago, the creators of SMG4 videos and the Meta Runner animated series, see this video. Benjamin wishes them ongoing success for the future, especially since they're more than capable of doing so. That is all for now. Thank you for your time. End of line.